Today we will see integration of sec x. So let's integrate this. So integration sec x dx. Now we have to multiply sec x plus lx in the numerator as well as in the denominator. So now in the numerator sec x in the bracket sec x plus lx upon sec x plus lx. Now the next step, we'll multiply bracket with sec x. So see here, now it is sec x square x plus sec x into tan x upon sec x plus tan x dx. Let's put denominator as a t because we have to integrate this by using substitution method. So sec x plus tan x is equal to t. Now we have to substitute, so differentiate this. So differentiation of sec x plus tan x is sec x into tan x plus sec x square x for the tan x. For sec x it is sec x into tan x, and for t it is dt by dx. So now multiply this dx in the left hand side, we will get sec x into tan x plus sec x square x into dx is equal to dt. We'll substitute this value in the above equation, we will get dt by t because this whole term will be dt and denominator will be t. So integration of dt by t is ln t, that we can also write in terms of log base a into t. So final result will be, we'll substitute t here, that is sec x plus tan x. So final answer will be log base a sec x plus tan x plus a, or you can say ln x. Thank you.